It's been a long, long time. But I bet
you better believe it.
The biggest album of the year. Better Man Out 2. Back in the house. The legend continues.